Thanks for clicking on to WMUR.com. I'm meteorologist Derek Weglars. It is a decent start to the morning, depending where you are. Mild, too, in a few spots, the areas like Manchester and even Plymouth, too, and at the seacoast as well, in the low 70s. We've had our first batch of steadier rain move through in the last couple of hours, mainly across interior central New Hampshire, around the Lakes region, for example. And you can see that there's more lining up to the south and the west. And this is going to be the theme today, these hit and miss showers and downpours as we get closer to the remnants of what was once Tropical Storm Fred, which is now basically over the center of West Virginia as a remnant low here. So the expectation going forward, again, is for tropical showers and downpours to arrive as we go into the afternoon. And there will be torrential rain on Thursday. In fact, a lot of it, too, in a few spots. And if you wanted more tropical fun, per se, we are watching Henri, which is to our south and east. We'll talk about that in a second. So this is Futurecast at noon. Again, the progression of the showers will be to increase in coverage today and get heavier as we go past sunset tonight. You see the reds popping back up. So again, we'll have some downpours mixed in. Maybe a bit of a lull going into the overnight period, but watch as the really heavy stuff begins to move in from the south. It is absolutely pouring as we go into the afternoon. Wouldn't shock me that most of the state sees some form of torrential downpour at a time. As we go into Thursday evening, the Thursday evening commute will be a little bit dicey given how hard the rain's falling down. And this will continue into the overnight period into Friday for a few spots before beginning to taper off. So this is the look at the rainfall amounts. Don't focus on where the highest totals are located at this point. This may move around a little bit more, but there is increasing confidence in at least 2 to 3 inches of rain with locally higher amounts that fall in a relatively shorter period of time, which is not good news. We'll keep an eye on that closely. Temperatures today will end up in the upper 70s to lower to middle 80s, and overnight tonight don't drop all that much given it's cloudy and raining for most of the night. Temperatures will fall back down into the 60s and lower 70s. Now let's discuss Henri, which is to the south of Bermuda. If you look closely at your screen there, moving along, it is a strong tropical storm, and the track gets real interesting real fast. It's going to make a northerly turn sometime late Thursday into Friday as a Category 1 hurricane and then move to the northeast. And you'll notice that it is uncomfortably close to parts of southern New England. And depending which model you take a look at, it's very, very close. So this is the concern here. This is a chaotic forecast, and small changes into how things move may have significant implications as to the track of Henri. So I'll have to keep an eye on this. This may make an even closer pass to the Granite State, which we would have to keep an eye on. Temperatures will come into the lower 80s for the weekend before rebounding higher than that for the middle of next week.